president strongly supports collective bargaining rights, and to the fundamental bargaining rights, collective bargaining rights, the sort of underlying foundation of unions. This president firmly believes that Americans should enjoy collective bargaining rights, and I will say what we've said in the past, that the president strongly supports the collective bargaining rights of Americans.